was mad with some money in my pocket. Keep up.